What's up, everybody? Me and Tom Gamer are going to be jumping right back into Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. Alright, so I guess we're going into the crazy attic. I hate this. Oh, there's a bobblehead somewhere. I can hear the bobblehead. Oh, happy birthday. I want to listen to tape. Supplement. Perfect nervous system mix. Fuck. Damn it. I want a tape. I have to waste a bullet. Renovation contract, customer Jack Bauer, traveler temple, blah blah blah. Installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Okay. Oh, fuck. Well, I don't like the fact that there's a ball here. Oh, there he is. Alright, I'm gonna have to go drop some shit. Alright, so I dropped a couple of things to make room in my storage here. Not a lot more, but... Let me go play that tape upstairs first. I really want to see what it's in that. Well... let's go through the secret. Let's go through the secret door. Let's play the VHS. Let's play it. Happy birthday. Experience can't transfer. Trespassing idiot solve puzzle. Got Clancy Jarvis. Testing area.
You, my friend. You, a one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready, and it's all for you! Oh, come on now. Don't be like that.
You're creepy.
It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
You look like your dad. What the fuck? Holy shit. I don't. Wow, you're one creepy son of a bitch, aren't you? Oh dear God, that was creepier than before. That was even creepier. Let me out of here! I really hope this fucking thing doesn't come to life. Alright. I hate this thing. Okay. The fuck is that? Oh shit, that's not good. That's gas. Okay. Happy fucking birthday, guy. Light.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive.
What the fuck?
Fuck you!
Lucas said you need to put a little... Okay. Fuck me, eh? Gas is coming out, of course. Okay. Okay.
Ah, fucking disgusting. Ugh. Ugh. This is gross. Ugh.
The fuck is that? Dirty telescope. Okay. Okay, telescope doesn't go here. Here. Oh shit. Now I got a inkling that if I put the gas here, yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, there you go. Okay. Really? Happy fucking birthday, then. About the password. Poppy. Balloon, eh? Okie dokie. Of course. Right in the dick. Okay. Okay. So we'll try here first. Bullpen, no. It's missing a finger. It's missing the mannequin finger. Uh. Oh, the valve. Oh, shit. Yes. Oh. Oh, he needs a finger. Oh, I hope that shit won't fill up the room. Polarizing filter, eh? Oh, there's dirt on it. How could I clean that dirt? So I need water to clean that lens. Instead of using just my fucking shirt like a normal person. Oh, I'm smart. Oh, I'm smart. Oh, hanging tombstone. Hanging tombstone, baby. Okay. Hanging tombstone, baby. Yes. Straw doll. Really? All right. Can I burn the doll? Oh, I can. Look at that. Dummy finger. Oh shit. Oh my God. All right, we're getting there, guys. That's the password. Okay, we're going somewhere now, guys. Loser, loser, loser. L-O. I'm not a loser, okay? My mommy said I work hard. Took me forever to solve the fucking lens thing for fucking some reason. Alright. Alright. This. Yay! Alright. I did it! Oh god, of course. How about you get up?
Fuck! 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 Oh man!
Oh dear god. Come on. Please don't tell me I have to start from the fucking beginning here. Oh, come on.
Happy birthday.
I'm sure I can do it different. I had the X there to press the valve. All right, so that went okay, I guess. All right, let's go keep going. Let's keep going here. All right, up in the attic we go to the secret door. Why do I need these things? I have no clue. Fuck. Judgment. Okay. All right. There you go. Got it. Yay. Alright. Of course. The only thing I hate about going up here now is Lucas in one of the notes said that we kept somebody up here. So. Alright, let's go. Time to meet some molded! Happy birthday to me! Oh, no molded. I'm a bit worried and a bit disappointed at the same time. Fuck off.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
God damn you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh my god. Close the fucking door. Close the fucking door. Fuck. All Come on. He's dead now. Welcome to paradise, yeah. Bullshit. I like the fact the music is popping. Where's the red key there? I'll keep that with me. Oh God. Just gonna track all the neighbors here. What the fuck is this blue light shit? Let's play. Play what? Oh God. Shit.
Fuck.
God damn you. I don't have enough bullets for this. Okay, I can still leave. Ugh. Ugh. All right, we'll keep going along here. Oh dear God, this man's fucking insane. Need herbs. That's a trap right there. Some C4 explosives. Repair, gun repair kit. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm way too close. If I shoot that shit, I'm gonna die. I shouldn't be using my fucking, my good ammo for this. Nice and slowly. Fuck.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know. Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
Zero. Oh. 0621. Oh, fuck.
Tick, top. Tick, tock. Tick tock, tick tock.
Fuck, okay.
Password.
Oh, okay. All right. To be careful, there might be a lot of booby traps here. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Stop right there. Fuck, I hate this. Okay. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. That's good. Fucking explosives. More steroids. Fuck you. I can hear another one of these monsters here. Oh shit. Okay guys, that's enough. I get it, there's some of you here. Alright. Alright. God damn it. Oh, safe space. Woo! Alright guys, I'm gonna call this one here for tonight. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. This game is getting freaky the more it goes on. The little clown video, the happy birthday video, was actually exceptionally very creepy. But it was still enjoyable to play. I had difficulty with the puzzle for a bit there, but after it made all sense after a couple of seconds there, if I read everything properly in the descriptions. And yeah, and Lucas, well, he's mentally insane, I guess. So we're gonna keep going on Lucas's adventure on the next episode. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. I enjoyed it a lot. Of course, if you enjoyed, like the video, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment what you think of the game so far. If you finished the game, tell me if you enjoyed it, if you would recommend it to people. And of course, guys, it's always important. If you enjoy a game, definitely go and like tell people to play this game. I personally, every time somebody asks me about Resident Evil 7, it's a must-buy, of course. Because, like, so far, if you listen to the news, Resident Evil 7 is not selling as much as Resident Evil 6. I have to be honest, I did not like Resident Evil 6. It was just not Resident Evil. And this game needs to sell more than Resident Evil 6, and it's definitely worth the $60. Well, I'm not done yet, but the game, so far what I've played, the callbacks to the original Resident Evil, all those things, it's super fun to play. And yeah, sorry sometimes if I don't talk while I'm playing. I get really concentrated. You see, like, I'm just like biting my lip, or I'm just doing weird stuff. I'm just like getting nervous and I don't know what's coming up, or if I'm getting confused on what I need to do. But anyway, of course, follow me everywhere. MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every day of the week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much, guys, for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping up.